We are living in an aging society. We live longer. And however, the extra years of life are not free of diseases. So it is important to understand the mechanism underlying the aging process in order to devise strategies to counteract it and to allow elderly to live a healthy life. So to this end, we need to remind that in the past few years, the role of the microbiome in our health is becoming extremely important. Indeed, alteration of the intestinal microbiota have been linked by many researchers into disease, important disease, not only within the intestinal tract, but also outside intestinal tract, including the central nervous system. With this in mind, we designed a project that was funded by the European Union and coordinated by the University of Bologna here in Italy, in which we decided to try to investigate the role of the Mediterranean diet on the microbiome and to see whether this effect could actually be translated into a healthy life for the elderly. So, across Europe, and we are talking about 30 laboratories involved in this project, we recruited more than 600 people that were divided into two different groups. One control group and the second group that was actually subjected to a Mediterranean diet. We observed that 1 year of a Mediterranean diet had a very positive effect on our intestinal microbiome. Positive associated with our health were actually on the increase, while species of bacteria that were actually negative for our health tend to decline. So this is a very positive finding. Moreover, we also observed that the immune response of these people tend to increase. A variety of immunological parameters tended to improve, showing that actually the Mediterranean diet had a positive impact on the immune system. Finally, we observed that the level of short-chain fatty acid within the luminal contents increased significantly. This is a very important finding because these molecules, they have a very positive effect on the central nervous system, and sometimes they can block the progression of neurodegenerative disorders. So at the end, we can say that our project finally proved the importance of the Mediterranean diet on our health and on our microbiome, which is an essential player in our health.